And first at 5, Northside ISD school officials alerting parents about the possibility of students and staff being exposed to tuberculosis.
This coming after San Antonio Metropolitan Health Department notified administrators at John Jay High School that there was a confirmed case of TB on campus. As Stephanie Cerner reports, school administrators aren't taking any chances.
Metro health officials notified school staff yesterday that one individual on the John Jay campus tested positive for tuberculosis. Northside ISD posted a letter on the school's website letting parents know that some students and staff may have potentially been exposed and that the individual with TB is currently off campus in stable condition. Metro health officials are stressing that only people who have come into close contact with the individual could be exposed, and they will be sending letters to those people this week.
The critical thing in this scenario is to know that if you do not get the letter, it was determined that either you or your child did not have that potential exposure.
Metro Health met with staff this morning and they'll be holding an informational meeting for parents tomorrow.
We're wanting to make sure we answer questions from individuals, answer questions from parents, staff, students, and certainly working with Metro Health to make sure that when that notice goes out, we're able to address any of those concerns from our end.
Metro Health officials say right now there are no other cases confirmed at any other schools in the San Antonio area, but there are 80 cases of this lung disease in Bexar County. Stephanie Cerner, KSAT 12 News.